Hey, what's going on out there, loved one? What's good? I'm working kamikaze over here at Making Love versus War. This is your girl, Tapani. How y'all doing out there? Before I get started, I just want to say thank you. Thank you so much for coming to our blog spot, for commenting, participating in our conversations, and just being a part of our family. We really appreciate it. We could not do this without your help. So today, I'm going to give you a couple of updates. And what's going on is we have a topic. And this is going to be a reason why I'm looking the way I'm looking right now. I'm going to explain it because, you know, your girl always be fly. But I have a reason for what I did. So that's the first thing we're going to talk about. We're going to respond to that question. And then the second thing is I'm going to update you on the little videos I got from our little Valentine's date. I'll give you an update on that. And then I am going to send you over to watch the video, watch a girl on divorce court before the vows with Judge Lynn Toler. That's right, your girl was on TV today. We're going to be sending videos to the blog spot so you can watch. You know, I commentated. Marshall was here. He commentated on us while we watched the thing, so you can hear, you know, what we were saying in the background, and you'll know the truth to the story. But anyway, let me go and get right into it because I'm using my Valentine's, got me a wonderful, wonderful gift now. I'm not using my little raggedy phone anymore. Now I have a tablet. Yes, yes, my boo-boo did give me a tablet for Valentine's Day. I love you, Tapani. That's right. I bought it for myself. Anyway, so the subject that came to us was, do looks matter? I don't know if that's a very clear way to ask the question, but I will respond the best way that I can think to give some insight on that. Looks matter only if that's all you're looking for, okay? Because I know a lot of people give you these long soliloquies about why and shouldn't and would, you know what I'm saying, trying to sound, you know, but you have to look at both sides of things like I'm gonna say. So I would say that looks matter if that's what's important to you. The people that say looks don't matter usually are the ones that really don't feel very self-confident. And the ones that say looks do matter are the ones that are conceited and blown up in their heads. So both of those perspectives are twisted and out of line. The actual truth to the matter is it's about attraction. So of course the look of someone is going to be the first thing that attracts you, okay? So you have that given. But if we stop looking at looks, okay, and we start looking at the way someone carries themselves, the way they move, the way they speak, and then when we get to know them, talk to them, that should be what's attractive to you, not the looks, because looks are deceiving, and I know you heard it all before. So I guess I gave you, like, I don't know. My whole thing to that is looks only matter if that's all you're looking for, okay? That's why I say looks are about vanity, and I did something drastic. I wanted to do something new for the new year. So I did no makeup, no filter, no nothing. This is me. This is how I look, and this is what I did. I cut my hair off. You know, looks don't matter because I'm beautiful. I don't need hair to tell me I'm beautiful. And I want you guys to realize that looks are not, it's not everything that you, it's not the important thing when it comes to being in a relationship, okay? Okay, so I put my do-rag back on because I'm trying to wave it up. I gotta keep it clean though, you know what I'm saying? I've never done this to my head before, okay? But anyway, so I got a couple of videos with some really sleazy, I'll say, kind of dates and some kind of quirky dates. So I'll tell you one of the dates that, I don't know. I mean, it sounds okay, but it sounds suspicious. Okay, so this guy, I can't say his name unless he gets chosen. He knows who he is. This guy says that he wants to take me to his house, which is on the beach. Now, he said he doesn't have a boat, but he lives on the beach, okay? And he wants to cook me a nice dinner. He said, but he doesn't want me to be startled if I see lotions and oils and anything erotic and exotic in his living room, because that's just his lifestyle. And I don't have to do anything I don't want to do. Okay, hold up, stop. I don't know about that one. Y'all tell me what you think about that one. I'm like, no, no. I don't know yet. I'm not going to say no. I'm just going to say, I don't know yet. And then this is the other one that I got. Okay, so basically he really just wants me to go with him to the Grand Canyon. He wants to have a picnic on the Grand Canyon. And to end the romantic picnic, we want to skydive through the Grand Canyon. Now, whoa, that's like exciting as hell. I mean, I want to do something crazy, but I don't know. Black people just don't be jumping off stuff. I don't know. Y'all help me out. Y'all tell me which one you think should, you know, go down. Anyway, on to the next subject. All right, so your girl was on the show today, was on TV with Judge Lynn Toler, divorce court before the vows. That's right. I was on there with my own issues, telling my own problems and my own drama. But drama is the truth of the matter. If you want to know what's really going on behind the scenes from that show, then you gotta hit me up with a comment, and you gotta hashtag it B4TV? Hashtag us on Making Love Versus War, blogspot.com. Hashtag with that, and I'll give you the inside scoop. Love you guys. Keep coming back. Peace.